Reverend Father Crispino, Reverend Father Orville, Meena Ma'am, coordinators, teachers, and my dear friends, welcome to the third day of the Bosco Science Week celebration. Let's begin the day by invoking the presence of God. Please join your hands and let us all pray together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. In the words of the famous American novelist Thomas Berger, the art and science of asking questions is the source of all knowledge. To reinvent the education wheel, give students a break from online learning and bringing creativity to the forefront with the help of IT as a facilitator, we present to you our very own DBIS Science Quiz, The Inquisitive 2021.
Respected Principal Ma'am, Anita Ma'am, Aarti Ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. I, Kia Shah,
and I, Naisha Bukaji, welcome you all to Inquisitive, the Interhouse Science Quiz 2020-2021. In the words of Carl Sagan, science is a way of thinking much more than it is a body of knowledge. Questioning helps us to think out loud, facilitate learning, build critical thinking skills, teaches us to respect other people's opinions, and so on. So, always question, always wonder. With these thoughts in mind, let's test our common sense and our knowledge by playing the quiz today with the candidates representing the four houses.
Let's meet the participants for today. Team Amethyst, please introduce yourself.
My name is Siddhan Matikar.
My name is Kia Mehta.
I am Pari Mehta from 9B.
And I'm Alisha.
Team Sitchin, please introduce yourself.
My name is Anish Joshi.
My name is Moksha
Valishka Devya.
My name is Kartik Bhatia.
Team Pailo, please introduce yourself.
My name is Johan Mall.
My name is Ranvi Vaidya.
My name is Om Thakur.
My name is Veena Sir.
Team Sapphire, please introduce yourself.
My name is Steve D'Souza.
My name is Parjan Patil.
My name is Alia Rivera.
My name is Ibrahim Udayapurwala.
Let's have a look at the rounds and the rules of the competition. There will be six rounds in this quiz. Round 1, pick a topic. Round 2, reverse picture puzzle round. Round 3, combination of pictures. Round 4, simulation or video round. Round 5, logo round. And round 6, rapid fire round.
The rounds of the quiz will be conducted from Team Amethyst to Team Sapphire, followed by Team Citrine to Team Amethyst, and so on.
One question will be asked per team during each round, and questions in each round will be a mix of all sciences.
Each question carries 10 marks. No marks will be deducted for the wrong answer.
If answered incorrectly, the question passes to the next team, and it will carry 5 marks. For pass on questions, the answer should be instantaneous.
Questions answered partially will not be passed. The quiz master's decision will be final.
Let's begin with the first round. It is called pick a topic round. Each team will choose any number between 1 to 7. The numbers represent a particular science stream. The numbers cannot be repeated. The correct answer will be awarded 10 marks. In case the question is passed, the correct answer will be awarded 5 marks. The first question goes to Team Name this animal. And your time starts now.
Our answer is salamander.
Congratulations, Team Amethyst. You're correct.
The second question goes to Team Citri. Please choose a number.
We choose the number 5.
You have picked physics. Give the energy transformation in case of a dynamo. Your time starts now.
Sapphire is yet to open their account.
That is correct.
The second question is for Team Perry.
Sapphire. Can you identify this reverse cousin? Your time starts now.
The answer is periodic table.
That is correct. You have been awarded 10 points.
The fourth question is for Team Amethyst. What does this reverse puzzle tell you? Your time starts now.
Heavy metals?
That is correct. Congratulations, Team Amethyst. You have been awarded 10 points.
Since we repeat this round, the next question is for Team Peridot. What does this reverse riddle mean? Your time starts now.
Sapphire has scored 10 points.
The third round is the picture round, a favorite with the audience, where each team will see a set of pictures and will have to work out what each picture is depicting. You have 40 seconds for each question. In case the team is unable to answer, it will be passed to the next team.
Let's look at an example to understand this now.
Look at this picture. Can you identify the scientist?
Is it Vikram Sarabhai?
Bingo! You score 10 points too. Let's begin this round with Team Sapphire. Identify the process. Your time starts now. The question passes on to Team techniques are trained?
Electrolysis.
That is correct. You have been awarded 5 points.
The next question is for Team Amethyst. This is a type of force. Can you identify it? Your time starts now.
Gravitation force.
Congratulations, team. You have been awarded 10 points.
The third question is for Team Citrine. Identify the scientist. Your time starts now.
Ramcharan.
That is incorrect. The question passes on to Team Galileo. That is incorrect. The question passes on to Sapphire. The question passes on to Team Amethyst.
C.V. Raman.
That is incorrect. The correct answer is Prafulla Chandra Ray. No points have been awarded.
The fourth question is for Team Perido. Identify the apparatus. Your time starts now.
Tripod stand.
That is correct. You have been awarded 10 points.
The scores of round 3 are: Team Amethyst scored 10 points, Team Citrine scored 5 points, Team Perido scored 10 points, and Team Sapphire did not score any points.
In this round, each team will be shown a video simulation. You will have to identify the process of phenomenon. Time limit for this round is 40 seconds. Questions in this round will not be passed.
This round, we start with Team Amethyst. Identify the process of phenomenon. Your time starts now.
Pasteurization.
That is incorrect. You were unable to answer, so you do not score.
The next question.
The correct answer is centrifugation.
The next question is for Team Citrine. Identify this process of phenomenon. Your time starts now.
Decomposition or decay?
That is incorrect. The correct answer is carbonating. No points have been awarded.
The third question is for Team Perio. Identify the phenomenon. Your time starts now.
Supernova. Sorry, you are unable to answer so you do not score. The correct answer is birth of a star.
The last question is for Team Sapphire. Identify the phenomenon. Your time starts now.
Optical illusion of hypnosis.
That's correct. You have been awarded 10 points. At the end of the fourth round, let's hear the scores from Ms. Mandira.
In round 4, it is only Sapphire House who has scored 10 points. And Team Amethyst, Team Citrine and Team Peridot did not score any. Congratulations to Team Sapphire.
The next round is called the logo round. Participants will be given a set of 3 clues and 40 seconds. You need to use the clues to identify the company or brand. First clue will be about the company or brand. Second will be their tagline. Third and the final clue will be their logo. If you answer with the first clue, you will be awarded 10 points. Second clue, 8 points. And the last clue, you will be awarded 6 points. But if you answer incorrectly anywhere before the clues, you will be awarded no marks. In this round, the questions will not be passed.
Let's look at an example. The first clue is, it is an Indian public sector oil and gas company. The second clue, the tagline, future full of energy. The third clue is the logo. Can you guess the company's name, Kia?
Is it Hindustan Petroleum?
That's correct.
The first question is for Team Citrine. Your time starts now. First clue. An Indian company which manufactures Ayurvedic medicine and natural consumer products. Do you want another clue? Second clue, tagline, celebrate life.
Third clue,
logo.
Double.
That is correct. You have been awarded 10 points. Six points. We have been awarded 6 points.
We have the next question coming up for Team Peridot. Your time starts now. First clue, leading American computer manufacturer. Second clue, tagline, solutions for a small planet.
Third
clue, logo. Congratulations team, you have been awarded 6 points.
Team Sapphire, the next set of clues are for you. Your time starts now. First clue, it is an Indian food processing company that manufactures, markets and sells milk products and other edible products.
Amul.
That is incorrect. You are unable to answer so you don't score. The right answer is Mother Dairy.
The final question in this round is for Team Amethyst. Your time starts now. First clue, the company is engaged in the business of manufacturing, selling and distribution of paints, coatings, products related to home decor, bath fittings and providing of related services.
Second clue.
Tagline, Har Ghar Kuch Kehta Hai.
Third clue.
Logo.
Asian Paints.
Congratulations team, you have been awarded 6 points. We come to the end of round 4.
We request Mandira ma'am to tell us the points.
Round 5, the scores are as follows. Team Amethyst has scored 6 points, Team Citrine has scored 6 points, Team Peridot has scored 6 points, and Sapphire has not scored any point in this round.
Okay.
Name the mineral essential for making hemoglobin.
Iron.
Rice is an example of wind pollinated plant. True or false?
Pass.
Light year is the unit of which physical quantity?
Length.
What is the formula for Newton's second law?
F is equal to ma.
Which vitamin deficiency causes scurvy?
Vitamin C.
Who discovered electrons?
Pass.
Name the element abundantly present in our universe.
Hydrogen.
Rice is an example of wind pollinated plant. True or false?
False.
Who discovered electrons?
James Chadwick.
That is the end of it. May we have the scores, please?
Team Amethyst participants, you have got 7 questions answered correctly and you have passed 3 questions. So the scores for this round is 7. Team Citrine, you have answered 6 questions correctly. You have passed 2 questions and 2 questions were answered wrong. So your score is 6. Team Peridot, you are able to answer 3 questions correctly. 4 were passed and 3 were answered wrong. So your score is 3 points. Team Sapphire, you were very good in this round. You answered 8 questions correctly and 2 were wrong. So your score is 8 points.
Good morning. That was indeed nerve-wracking. Just a difference of 1 mark between the winners and runners-up. Congratulations once again to the winners, Team Amethyst, and runners-up, Team Citrine. Thank you all for joining in. Wish you all a pleasant day. Thank you.